guys, welcome back to the channel. So if this is your first time watching me, hello, nice to meet you. My name is Rochelle, and if this is you coming back, hello again. So we are back with NCT 127. You all know that I've been away, so this is all catching up. Yes, this song is called Favorite, and then it says Vampire after it. So I'm not sure what they're gonna do with this, but this is the music video for it. So hopefully I actually like this song more than I did Sticker. I have to say that it's growing on me, but it's not one of my favorites. So hopefully this one actually suits me better. Let's see. Oh, but I love the vampire concept. Okay, I definitely think this is a better intro than they had for Sticker. Sticker was kind of a weird switch up for me. Hi, Jay. The marks, the teeth marks. Oh my goodness. Okay, yes, I definitely like this one more than I do Sticker. And you all know I love a vampire concept, so I'm here for this. Let me know, because there are still dance practices. Let me know if you want to do the regular one, if you want me to do the regular one, or the vampire version that did it for Halloween. Let me know. Regardless, I'm gonna watch both, but I'm gonna react to one of them. So let me know in the comments which one you would want me to check out. Yeah, I like the beat and the sound of this as well. The flute sound is still there though. They definitely connected to their albums. Oh, Butterflies, was it? Oh, it was, I think. Rave petals? Ooh. Yes, rose petals! Ooh, that's right. You know, these boys are known for that, the dance breaks. Putting them in. Ooh. Johnny's hair like this. Oh yes, girls, come through. Vocals. Oh, Jay in the middle. Oh, I like the blue jacket on him. Oh, he looks so peaceful. I love it. I love it. Oh my goodness, I love it. That was great. Loved that. I hope you enjoyed this reaction of me as well. So yeah, let me know which dance practice you would like me to check out, which one of the two. Like I said, regardless, I'm gonna watch both, but I wanna react to one of them on my channel if possible, if you want me to. And besides that, I hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you did, leave me a like. Make sure to subscribe if you are interested in seeing more. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.